Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while, ages since I made a YouTube video, but I'm back and I'm here with this wig review. And this here is from Here You Hair Company, and this is an 18 inch in the style deep, so it's like a deep wave or more of a deep curl. So about this hair, firstly, disclaimer, it did not come with a bang. I cut these bangs, this bang, myself. So it comes full 18 inch, so I cut the bang and I layered it to shape my face. Also, I bleached the knots, so that's one thing you might have to do when you buy this unit. So it gives you a beach summer vibe, you know, you're free and you're light and you don't want anything weighing you down. It goes all the way down to like mid back, and overall I would say this hair is 8 out of 10. This wig is really nice. I can't remember offhand the price for it, so I'll put that in the description as well. But this wig is really nice. It's a 360, so it goes all the way around. So if you're feeling to go up, and you know, you're feeling for that look or whatever you feel, it's capable. So where styling it goes, I decided to do this. I don't know, it's a kind of late 80s, 90s kind of rolling vibes, or it also gave me that Spanish vibration, so it's like a kind of senorita. I'll call this wig Selena. It makes me feel but anyway, yeah, but I love this wig. This is a great unit. Like, you guys should get this. If you like my review, the link for the company will be below, and if you want a video on how I achieved this look, let me know in the comments. But it's not difficult at all. If you don't like the cut, please don't judge the wig based on my cut. It's a really nice, soft wig, so it's really what you're going for. Oh, another thing. So the wig originally has a more dense vibe to it, but I straightened the hair with a flat iron and a hot comb, and because I wanted a straight look, I want to see how it would have looked straight. So I did that, and then I just take a water bottle. Oh, it also comes with a water bottle. So I took a water bottle and I sprayed it to get back its texture, some of the texture. So that's why I see more of a wave rather than a curl. It's probably because I flat ironed it before. So if you think that you want something more, you know, like just a tad bit, like probably some of them you could see the curls in its full form, and so it's not this wavy, because I guess if I washed it, it will go back to its normal form. But as I said, I was going for this free flow vibe, so it works for me. But yeah, that's it for this unit. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.